baby beluga in the deep blue sea. Swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above and the sea below, and a little white whale on the go.
Good morning, baby belugas, and happy fun Friday. Remember, on Fridays, just like at school, we like to keep our meetings nice and brief or short so that we can get on with our fun Friday. Let's say our daily pledge together. Always an important part of our day. Today is a new day. I am ready to be the best me I can be. I will listen so I can learn. I will try hard so my brain can grow. I will not give up. I can learn anything I put my mind to. I will show respect, respect for people, respect for our school, respect for myself. It is my day to make great. So let's make it a great day. Let's have a great day together, boys and girls. Now today is also a very special day. Let's read our morning message and find out more. Today is Friday, May 15th, 2020. When we abbreviate, it looks like this. 5-15-20. It is a special day. Happy birthday to Ella. We are so glad you are a beluga. Have a wonderful, fun Friday. And that message goes not just to Ella, but to all the belugas. But Ella, I hope your fun Friday is extra, extra special. So in honor of Ella's birthday, I have a quick math prompt. And the star of my math prompt is the birthday girl. Ella, let's read. Ella opens 3 birthday gifts. I went ahead and cubbed my first number. Callie gives her, are we adding or subtracting? 2 more. How many gifts were there in all? There's some key words. So I have my Unifix cubes and we're going to model. Here's Ella's 3 gifts that we have in my first group. Now, Callie gives her 2 more. 1, 2. And when we build our number sentence, it will look like this. 3 + 2 equals, we know that 3 and 2 makes 5. That's one of those number facts that is stuck in our brain. Wow, Ella, that sounds like a great birthday. Boys and girls, before we go on with our day, I want everyone from their homes to give Ella a giant happy birthday on the count of 3. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, Ella. Happy birthday, sweet girl. I miss you, and I hope you have the best day. To the rest of my baby belugas, I hope you have an awesome, fun Friday as well. Bye, my friends. Bye, belugas. Keep working hard.
Baby beluga, baby beluga. Is the water warm? Is your mama home with you? So happy.